So Norm DeBryant offered me a baseball scholarship if I didn't make the football team. And so they were going to, this was the only Division I school that allowed me to play both sports. And so I came down and I walked on to the football team and got a scholarship after three practices. And then I played baseball for 3 years and played football for four. There is an immense pride that comes from being a Razorback to start with, and then to have one of your children carrying that legacy on is it's unspeakable. I don't have words for it. So Claire's always been very athletic, and we knew from an early age that she was blessed with some athletic skills and abilities.
I would always try to go outside and kick the ball like my dad did, or I would have him show me, or like my brother and I would always want to be like the better athlete, just trying to like compare like to my dad, like how he was.
She was really into gymnastics. She loved gymnastics and competed at a competitive level, won the state championship a couple years in a row, and she got too tall. And so she had to find something different.
And so then I tried out for the basketball and volleyball team, and I made both of those in seventh grade. So I just kind of got back into it.
It's the first time that she ever touched volleyball, and watching them try to, you know, volley the ball back and forth in the backyard, you would have never have imagined that she would have been a college volleyball player. But she picked that up very, very quickly, got to a competitive level there, and it's kind of one of those things that it's a sport she loves. She can be athletic, and she can compete with girls, whether or not they're 6'6" or they're 5'6". I think she's always had a passion for the Razorbacks since day one. And I don't know, I think as a child growing up in a Razorbacks family, and you live in Northwest Arkansas, obviously there are a lot of people that talk to you about coming to school here, but she weighed all of her options. And honestly, Coach Watson was the one that really convinced her that this was the best fit.
Like my dad said, like Coach Watson totally changed my mind, and like I knew like this was where I wanted to go, and it'd be cool to follow in my dad's footsteps.
For her to decide to come to a place where I had experienced the athletic program as well as the school, it was a dream come true for me. Yeah, it's phenomenal to being able to watch your child play for the same university that you played for.